a birthday party.
Man, birthday party, man. Turn up. Go man. Y'all, man, come out here, man. Have fun, man. Turn up, man.
Birthday party.
Thank you. is on this side. It doesn't matter if you think it's probably just bigger.
Damn. Now you have 3M minus 12 plus 3. What number do you have to get by yourself?
I know how to do that.
You know how to do that?
Okay.
I'm retired.
How many times I beat you?
Bro, I let you win.
No,
nigga.
How many times I won?
I gave you 7
no,
points
no,
out
no,
of
no.
12.
How many times I won?
I gave you 7 out of 12.
How many times I won?
Oh, she kind of flipped for snap.
You beat me once.
I beat you twice.
No.
And she's winning now.
Are you recording that one? I'm cute anyway.
Yeah.
cannot.
I had to take it off
because
it was too
hot. Why are you talking about it?
Baddie.
And
I
like
a
cabbie.
I
don't know what you're saying.
It wasn't for me. It was mouth.
I got your snap.
It's okay, you know. You know, there's some perks, there's some bad things, but overall, it's a great thing, you know.
So it's an apple a day keeps the doctor away and was out for a week.
I'm fun by the river, river, rip,
rip, rip, rip.
Yeah, I lie to you, but don't you lie to me. It's Lakota, the finesse kid. Well, who hides me? Told the doctor, I'm a healthy kid. I smoke broccoli. I won't run around your whole boy like Monopoly.
Twerk.
Okay, Quoyai.
This station, most Panthers are getting off a good start. Quoyai court, shorter with the steal and the slam.
We're on the bus.
On the bus, on the bus.
What I gotta deal with? Can you please get off of me?
Bruh, like I'm tired. Leave me alone. I'm not heavy.
My legs are falling asleep.
Stop.
He can't even see me.
Oh, you're right. Oh. You're right. Damn, you are. Rape! <Right.
laughs>
That's your cat.
That's a dog. You a dog?
I was born by the river, river, rip. I was born by the river, I was shaking that. Better know about the buzzes out.
Stop.
Right, chill out.
Will your boyfriend try to leave you? Where we going?
Leave me alone.
Where we going?
I don't want it no more.
Thank you.
bad.
My boy.
You know how we ride. You know how we ride. We graduate.
What, Misha? What, man? You said you went there?
Yeah. I'm
I didn't mean rocket, get my rocket.
No.
Recycle, bitch. Swag made the girls go wow. Swag made the girls go wow, wow, wow. Ice made the girls go wow. Ice made the girls go wow, wow, wow. Tats made the girls go wow.
I know that we all are grieving, but just remember Quoyai for the person that always made somebody smile.
This shows how much love Q really has. Me and Q weren't blood, but we've always acknowledged each other as cousins and fam, and blood couldn't have made us any closer.
So I found a poem, and it's called A Letter from Heaven. When tomorrow starts without me, and I'm not here to see, if the sun should rise and find your eyes filled with tears for me, I wish so much you wouldn't cry the way you did today, while thinking of many things we didn't get to say. I know how much you love me, as much as I love you, and each time you think of me, I know you will miss me too. When tomorrow starts without me, don't think we're far apart, but for every time you think of me, I'm always in your heart.
Him, Mama Quay, and Shana, we always been real close to me. Me and Q was like brothers. I need something, I'll have out now. He was always there for me. When I was having trouble, Q always gave me advice. When we went to school this fall, and I was ready to come back home, Q told me we gotta be strong, we gotta stay in school. I was thinking about going to the Army. I just didn't think basketball was feeling well. When my brother died, I just really got to go back to school for him. And I knew he wouldn't want me to cry right now, so I ain't going to cry. Because so that mom used to tell me. That's all he used to tell me always. I just love my brother, and I hope Mr. Chris, family, Mama, Shauna, and Miss Quoyai, I hope they're all right.
Bring within a sound. Happy birthday, dear Quoyai. Happy birthday to you.
Smile.
Out.